Now played a hit on the left wing boards. Crouse trying to get it out and does. And now he's got a break. Here's Crouse firing. Scores! Puck played a hit on the left side. Broken up and tipped in here by Keane. Fired it. And that ricocheted just wide of the net. Burns fans. And then it's broken up. It's a breakaway. Richard Ponick's home free. Looking for a shorty. Scores! Make it 12 shorthanded goals for the Arizona Coyotes. Under in their last six starts. So that in jeopardy here tonight. Melker Carlson back to the line. Across for Brendan Dillon, trying to get it through. And Frank scores. Kevin LeBanc turns and fires. And the lead now is one as the Sharks get on the board. And now Keller. It's a two-on-one. Here's Keller all the way. Stopped by Dell, who has really settled in. That's third. Braun moves up. Couture behind the net. Checker will lean on him. Meyer intercepts. His shot is stopped by Kemper. His new squad drafted by the LA Kings. Wheel trying to get to the front of the net. And he was checked by Hurdle.
How about Sean Couturier's performance in that game?
And a goal! Pitcher! Bank shot!
Thing, get it deep and go to work, and they do. Brendan Dillon just couldn't match pace. You see Carlson's a little slow on reacting. Those guys were out of gas. And then Christian Fisher bounces that off of Eric Carlson's skate and puts it behind Aaron Dell. Just too long a shift for those defensemen for San Jose.
The Eric Carlson lost it, and Clayton Keller's back on it. Ekman Larson fires! Scores! And they're going to look at this. They're going to check for offside. Didn't look like Aaron Dell was interfered with. Around 5:30, a late call-up with the injury to Kyle Murchison yesterday.
Well, they don't see offside there.
After review, the call on the ice stands. The play was onside. San Jose is assessed the
screaming at the players to get it deep, and this is what happens when you don't get it deep.
Keane scores! That's what happens! Evander Keane makes them pay, and the Sharks get a little closer. 4-2 in one of those old-fashioned games. It might be 6-5 before we're done. Burns shot doesn't get through. Maybe a break the other way for Fisher. From long range, a glove stop, and Dell beyond the blue to make that stop, and he'll hold off. Sis shy of moving even with Gordie Howe. Oh, Hector, another stop. How did it not go in?
Oh, my goodness.
Two unbelievable plays. Hector, the first stop. I'm not sure how the second didn't go in. Here, but instead, now he does.
You want it? You got it.
Here he is. And Eric Carlson shooting, and Kemper came across.
I think he'd be hit then.
Here's Pavelski. Now it's Carlson into the zone on the attack. Snap the shot right on. Labushkin. Reload for Carlson. Couture on the left side. Carlson gets there. Couture scores! Logan Couture, power play goal. One goal game with just under 5 minutes to go.
Kicked out. Archibald comes in, loses it because of the support of Pavelski. Then they go to work. Remember how aggressive they were in the first period, Chris? Not nearly as aggressive. So there's one shot from Logan Couture. And then Carlson, some deception, brings everybody to him. That opens up a lane, and Logan Couture, there we go. Dell's out.
Dell goes back. Carlson in control. Garland forces a mistake. And an empty netter for Alex Galchenyuk. Stop off Couture, and we're in the final minute. Empty net. It's Archibald, and it's 6-3. The Arizona Coyotes have beaten San Jose twice in three starts. A 6-3 win at home.